Okay, Ike, you're my little brother, so I have to show you how to celebrate Hanukkah. This is called a dreidel. You spin it and see where it lands, and you sing this song. I have a little dreidel, I made it out of clay, and when it's dry and ready, with dreidel I shall play. Oh, dreidel, 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 I made you out of clay. Dreidel, 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 with dreidel I shall play.
Hey, what are you doing?
Oh, hey, Cartman, we're playing dreidel. You want to try?
Sure.
Good morning, Warren Tech students and staff. My name is Cody Stein.
And I'm Parker Gang.
And this is your Knightline news for Monday, December 11th. Having trouble with your work? Don't fall behind when you can get some extra help. Every Tuesday and Thursday after school, tutoring is available. For science help, head to Ms. McCormick in room 385 for English so you can see Ms. Munchler in room 374. For math, help go to Ms. Herb in room 112, and for history, see Ms. Huneman in room 124. Tutoring is drop-in style, but please sign up for the late bus during lunch.
The annual Key Club Toy Drive is underway. New unwrapped toys can be left under the tree in the main office vestibule. Toys for all children of ages are needed, from infant to teen. Ooh. All donations will be given to Project Self-Sufficiency, who run a toy shop for families in need in Warren and Sussex County. The drive will run until Monday, December 18th. Thank you so much for your donations.
Student government will be selling Pura Vida tech-themed bracelets for $6 at lunches. Help support the student government so they can continue to fund awesome events for the school to enjoy.
Don't forget about the annual PTA Reflections Contest. This is a great opportunity for any students interested in creating a submission that reflects the chosen theme. Students can create and submit an entry into any of the following six categories: dance choreography, film production, literature, music composition, photography, and visual arts. The 2023 to 2024 Reflections theme is, I am hopeful because. Students can win first, second, and third place for a cash prize. Whoa, I don't know how much it is. The winning submission can then move up to county level, then state level, then possibly across the entire nation. Whoa, please submit.
And now we go to Tech Talk with Jason Kasich and Parker Gang.
Hey guys, welcome to the next Tech Talk episode. Ho ho ho, it's the Christmas special. We're gonna ask what your favorite Christmas song is. So Mr. P, what is your favorite Christmas song?
I gotta say, anything by the Trans-Siberian Orchestra.
That is a, you know what, great band. Alright, what's your favorite Christmas song?
The Grinch.
Okay. What's your favorite Christmas song, Ms. Schaefer?
Let It Snow by Michael Bublé. I think I like that one about, like, wanting a hippopotamus for Christmas. You know that one?
Oh, yeah. It's all I want for anything.
I'd say White Christmas.
Last Christmas.
It's a good one.
Last Christmas, I gave you...
Little Jack Frost Get Lost by Seth MacFarlane.
That is a great one.
That is a good one. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way.
Baby, it's cold outside.
It is a great one.
Baby, it's cold outside.
So, Mr. Q, what is your favorite Christmas song?
Probably All I Want for Christmas Is You. I know it's basic, but it's true.
It's a great one. And that's been Tech Talk. We've had a lot of great Christmas songs. Some carols, some Trans-Siberian orchestras, and a lot of Mariah Carey. All I Want for Christmas Is You. Have a great day.
And that's all the time we have for today. I'm Cody Stein.
And I am Parker Gang.
Have a great day, Warren Tech.